to tell a story, having a best friend. Two friends were walking through the desert. During some point of the journey, they had an argument. The one friend slapped the other one in the face. The one who got slapped was hurt, but without sensing, he wrote in the sand. Today my best friend slapped me in the face. They kept on walking until they found the oasis where they decided to take a bath. The one who got slapped stuck in the mud and started drowning, but the friend saved him. After he recovers and the near drowning, he wrote on a stone, "Today my best friend saved my life." The one who had slept has saved his best friend of him. "After I hit you, you wrote in the sand, and now you write on a stone. Why?" The friend replied, "When someone hurts us, we should write it down in sand, where winds of forgiveness can erase it away. When someone does something good for us, we must engrave it in stone, where no wind can ever erase it." More of the story, always value who you have in your life. Thank you.